Welcome back with the next video for the iPhone 4S or the iPhone 5. And today I'm gonna show you how you can install an unsupported app on your iPhone 4S or your iPhone 5. And on my iPhone 4S, it is on 9.3.5. So usually you may encounter when you go into the App Store and you cannot install the app. So when you click on it, it says unable to purchase. And this one I'm gonna talk on the app in general. So you can apply this method. Now to install unsupported app, all you have to do just go to update and make sure you have Apple ID signed in on the App Store as well, and go to purchase, and then you're gonna find all of the purchase app that you have from the new device. Now I can search for S4 8, and here we go, there is S4 8. Now I can click on the download button from here in purchase. And then you can see you can download the app with the last compatible version. I can just hit on download. And now it will install on my device. So just take a look here. You can see the app is downloading. And thanks for watching. And I will see you guys in the next one.